heroin right in front of his child. Michael Shelby of Loveland faces a list of charges. Police say they found Shelby and two others had overdosed at the home on Leonard Avenue in St. Bernard on Sunday. Court documents say that Shelby's three-year-old daughter was with him at the time, and Shelby had to be revived with Narcan.